I just think it's beautiful. It's a piece of art, and I don't think there's any way of putting a type of confining it into something without realizing you can't be in a box when you're dealing with art. Yes. Whether it's a sculpture or a piece of beautiful paintings, anything that is artistic.
Would you accept the statue in your city?
Oh, I would.
Where do you live? Sorry.
And I live in British Columbia, Canada.
So you would think it would be okay to...
Yes, I think it's art. Yeah. I think, and people, when they know something, you love it. What you don't know, you don't like.
What is that?
Very interesting. I'm not sure what it represents.
Well, Trajan is an ancient emperor.
Yes.
So
Roman.
Why does the Roman
emperor. What? Yes. Trajan.
Why is he honored here now? Why are we talking about Trajan? He's 2,000 years old.
What is?
Are a lot of discussions
coming from the head back.
We don't know.
Oh, you don't know.
This is a history museum.
Yes.
I think if you see that, you want to go inside to see if you can find the rest of the story.
But it's art. It's this part of history. You know, that's the way it is. I think we end up becoming too particular about things when we to look at the whole picture. What are we looking at? Are we only looking at the news part, or are we looking at the history?
Yeah. So you think it's okay
it
as
is
a statue,
okay.
And
definitely.
It should be placed in front of the history museum.
Yeah.
Now you know why.
Yes.
So it makes sense. But don't you think it needs a little bit more explaining? Maybe a plaque in front of it.
Yeah. In English.
Maybe in English too. In Romanian, in English, maybe in French.
Yes. All different languages. It would be very, very good.
Because I think a lot of people are going to be stopping and looking at it.
Yeah,
you know, simply because it just draws your
attention. It draws your attention. It's different.
Yes.
Questo è Slaba.
Slaba?
Il sepul un amparat d'Italia lui Traian cel pui în nud din ceva.
Deci nu trebuia să-l pună în nud, ar fi mai bine dacă l-acopereau?
Ca tot, la imperial.
Și locul e bun? Vi se pare ok?
Locul e bun. Locul e sigur, dar și trebuia făcută pentru că e vorba de geneza noastră, dar...
În afară de aspectul nud, altfel, cum vi se pare lucrarea?
Nu știu.
Da?
Figura împărată trebuie să fie exact.
Mi se pare foarte mișto pentru că șochează. Deci orice șochează, dacă era o statuie cretină de aia așa, acum, mă rog, mai e și pentru copii curiozitate.
Nu înțeleg în primul rând ce vrea să spun. Ce animal este ăsta, ce coadă are acolo.
Cum vi se pare statuia?
De la bust în sus, ok.
Not quite sure what to think, looks a bit abstract.
Would you have it in your city?
I think so, yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Even if it's nude?
But you know if you've got to do it.
Or that's not a problem?
I don't think that's a problem for art.
What about that part?
I don't understand what the hell, what is it?
It's a part of an ancient flag. It's a mix. Would you think it would be okay to have a plaque explaining the statue here, placed somewhere? An explanation, maybe?
An explanation would be.
Ce părere aveți de statuie?
Nici eu, nici cu aia nu cred ce are, adică cel puțin osmoza aia între lupul Zamocri și lupaica romană este...
Cum vi se pare statuia? Da? Mulți zic că e urâtă.
Nu. Așa a avut el viziune, poate viziunea scurtă.